भागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदे संभिः त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे। विष्णु शक्ति पराप्रक्ता क्षेत्रज्ञाख्या अथापरा अविद्या कर्म संज्ञान्या तृतीय शक्ति तृतीया शक्ति ऋष्यते। शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति टोल गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल अंटिल अनलेस Until and unless you are enjoying full kipa of Vishnu Priya Devi Gaura Shakti, you cannot cut this material bondage and this divisive attitude. This is woman, this is man. This kind of disparity, I mean divisive attitude, you cannot cut and you cannot get entry into Gauranga Mahaprabhu's house, transcendental abode. Gauri Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, until and unless you are enjoying full kripa of Vishnupriya Devi, Gaura Shakti Vishnupriya Devi, you cannot cut material bondage. You cannot stop your thinking that this is woman, this is man. This kind of division always can persist inside your heart. Until and unless you can enjoy full kripa of Vishnu Priya Devi, Gaura Shakti, you cannot get entry into the transcendental abode of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Big problem. Actually, before discussing anything about Gauranga Mahaprabhu, I like to speak clearly what Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, what Prabhupada told, that those who are sahajiya, they always like to make a plan. They always like to make a plan that Vishnupriya Gauranga, they like to make, you know, like Radha Govinda, this kind of leela they like to, you know, speak. Actually, I like to discuss some speciality about Vishnupriya Avirbhav. What is the speciality? You know it very well that I started with one sloka from Vishnu Puran. Vishnu Shakti Paraprakta Khyatrabhyakhya Athapara Avidya Karma Sanyanya Titiya Shakti Rishyati. Perhaps you have gone through this sloka. Chit Shakti, Jeep Shakti, Maya Shakti, this whole lot of Shakti. But categorically, we like to divide whole Vishnu Shakti into three parts. Actually, Ladini Shakti, Sangvi Shakti, and Sandhini Shakti. You know it very well because for a long time you are hearing, many times you speak about this point. Ladini Shakti, Sandhini Shakti, and Sangvi Shakti. First of all, actually, Ladini Shakti, you know, in Chaitanya Charitamrita you are speaking, the whole world directly or indirectly, they like to get enjoyment, you know. Because all jivas, they are coming from Krishna, like light particles I already told many times. Or in Gita it is written, mamaiva amsa jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatanaha. So Krishna is almighty, omnipresent, and only hero. The only hero who can enjoy everything. You have no right to enjoy, I have no right to enjoy. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur very clearly lighting in Jaiva Dharma, this enjoying mood this enjoying mood always like to put you into trouble, bondage. This enjoying mood, nothing else. You are going to sell yourself unto the lotus feet of Ahankar Tatya. Ahankar Tatya, you know, false ego. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way very clearly. Those who are going to sell themselves completely unto the lotus feet of Ahang Tatya, for them we have no way. Follow? If 100% submission is not there unto the lotus feet of Gurudev, still okay. Maybe 50%. But try to resolve this point. Whether your heart is totally sold unto the lotus feet of Mayadevi or not. Ahankar Tatya. If not 100% sold, if there is some channel, I mean some gapping, still Guru Vaishnava can try to save yourself. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in Jayavadharma, if you are going to sell yourself totally, 100% unto the lotus feet of Mayadevi, Ahankar Tatya, then there is no channel through which I can try to save you. This is the main problem. Now, actually, who is Vaishnupriya Devi? Now, question is that, who is Vishnupriya Devi? Actually, Vishnupriya Devi is a Nitya Shakti of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. You know, there is no difference between Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nandanandan Krishna. They both Swayangrupa Bhagavan. Swayangrupa Bhagavan means is the fountainhead. No other. So Krishna, Nandanandan Bhagavan Sri Krishna and Gauranga Chandra, I mean Sachinandan, all same. There is no difference. All same. Only the difference is that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Leela to explain Krishna Leela completely. Follow my point. I mean Gaur Leela is the complete explanation of Krishna Leela. Because so much ambiguity there, complicacy in Krishna Leela. Nobody can understand Krishna clearly. Because all the activities of Krishna Leela can put you in trouble. Why Krishna doing this? It's not good. Whereas you know already Parikshit Maharaj, about whom in Bhagavata you can find many times, 3-4 times, Esho Mahabhagavataha, is Mahabhagavata. But still, on behalf of all human being, he is going to put question in front of Sukadev Goswami, Gurudev, what is this? Krishna doing this way is not legal. Huh? Putting question, why? He is not fool. Actually, on behalf of all human being, he is going to put this question so that I can cut my doubt, I mean, I can get solution. So that I cannot express any doubt in Krishna Leela. Aptokam Jodipati hi Kritovan avo Yugusitam. Parikshit Maharaj speaking. Aptokam Jodipati hi Kritovan avo Yugusitam. Aptokam Jodipati, he is saturated. Krishna is saturated. But still Krishna is doing this. So my God, it's bad. It's not good. Aptokam Jodipati hi Kritovan avo Boy mean? Definitely Krishna is doing wrong. What is this? Illegal. It's not good. Parikshit Maharaj speaking. Why? For us. So that Sukadeva Goswami can give answer, we can all have the chance to hear, go through Krishna. Very complicated. That is why when Krishna disappear, after that, in this, you know, Dapar Yuga gone, this Kali Yuga, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna coming in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I mean, Krishna, Gauranga Leela is the complete explanation of Krishna Leela. This much I can say now, because Gauranga Mahaprabhu's appearance day coming, Gaur Abhirbhaktiti, that time I have the scope to discuss in details. But this much you must know, this much you should clearly know, that Golok Vrindavan, there is inside core of this lotus flower, you know? There is Vrindavan inside. After that Mathura, after that Dwaraka, after that outside is called Setadvip. Shetoddip. Where Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing Leela to explain exactly what Krishna Leela means. Otherwise, ordinary people cannot understand. Now, actually, point is that I like to discuss clearly that today is the Avirbhav Tithi, appearance day of Vishnu Priya Devi. And Vishnu Priya Pananath, Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Many people putting question before Bhaktivinoda Thakur. How we can treat Gaur Vishnu Priya, Gaur Gadadhar? How we should clearly understand what is the meaning, how we can do bhajan, how we can have clear conception. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking actually Gaur Vishnu Priya in Archan Marg. Remember it, don't forget. In Archan Marg, Gaur Vishnu Priya Devi is important. You will have to do. It's just like Lakshmi Narayan. Gaur Vishnu Priya, in Archan Marg you can think this way, Gaur Vishnu Priya. But in Bhajan Marg, Gaur Gadadhar. In Bhajan Marg, if you think Gaur Gadadhar, then you have to think Gaur Gadadhar, Bhajan Marg. And in Archan Marg, you will have to think this way. Actually, Vishwanath Chakravarti writing, and Shiva Goswami, all Guru Varga, that through Gaur Leela, if you try to get entry into Krishna Leela, it is more easy. Follow. Through Gaur Leela, if you like to get entry into Krishna Leela, it is very easy. But you, without Gaur Leela, if you like to jump into Krishna Leela, there is a, big problem can be there. Now many people putting question, then what problem when Gauranga Mahaprabhu appearance was not there, then Madhavendra Puri Bhad, all they are doing Krishna Bhajan. What is the solution? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, to get the exact feeling of Radha Govinda Leela, to get exact scientific feeling, you will have to first follow Gaur Leela. If you can take the help of Gaur Leela, then it's very easy. Now, if you can put some logic in front of me, what is that? Because before Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Madhavendra Puri Bhad came in this material planet. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, it's no problem. But actually, you can see they are doing Krishna Bhajan without Gaur Leela, apparently. But be sure, inside their heart, Gauranga Avatar was there. Golden complexion. This Baba, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, bless. Because when Gauranga Mahaprabhu, any parikar, Sachi Mata, Jagannath Misho, Madhavendra Puri, anybody, it is the system that before coming Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to send a battalion first, in middle he is coming, and after gone, Srinivasa Acharya, Narottama Thakur, all Parshad, they are all Parshad. They are coming to give the final touch about Gauranga Leela, Krishna Leela, this is the point. Now actually, Gaur Gadadhar, this is actually in Bhajan Marg. If you, Ashtakalin Leela, if you like to get entry, first of all, Gaur Gadadhar Leela, Gauranga Mahaprabhu Leela, you will have to think. Even Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Grihastha Leela first, Lakshmi Priya, Vishnu Priya. After that, gradually Gauranga Mahaprabhu manifest himself. You can find Gadadhar in. Gadadhar was there already, but we can understand Gadadhar after, not before. This way, Ashtakalin Gauranga Leela can help you to get entry into Ashtakalin Krishna Leela. Be careful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur repeatedly speaking, Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhad writing a nice book about that. I don't like to name. Anyway, people can run to buy that book and memorize. I don't like to speak right now. So this is the system. Now actually, without worshipping, actually Vishnu Priya Devi is Aprakita Saraswati. Vishnu Priya Devi is Aprakita Saraswati. Without worshipping Aprakita Saraswati, You cannot get tattva-gyan completely. I can give example also, how Srinivasa Acharya got full kipa of Vishnupriya Devi. That I can gradually explain. But actually, in this material world you can find, during Saraswati Puja, all students, those who are, you know, doing education, those who are taking lesson about song, you know, they all running to worship Saraswati Devi, the goddess of learning. Huh? Why? Because Lakshmi Devi is the goddess of riches. Saraswati, there is department, different department there. Saraswati Devi is the goddess of learning. But one thing you should not forget, those material people, they are running to worship Saraswati Devi, but that Saraswati Devi is Dushta Saraswati, the shadow Saraswati, actually not. So, actually, they are worshipping Dushta Saraswati. I mean, they are not actual Saraswati. Is a shadow of that Saraswati there in Vaikuntha Dham, who? The Vishnupriya Devi, actual Saraswati, about Saraswati Devi, you can every day you can pray, you know. I also do during Vandana. Bhagi Sajasya Badane Lakshmir Yasya Cha Bhakshasi Jasya Asti Hidaya Sambhi Tvam Nishingamaham Bhaji. Nishingadev, in the mouth of Nishingadev, Saraswati Devi sitting. Always. Bhagisha. Isha means in Sanskrit word, Bhagisha means Bhagdevi. Bhagisha means Saraswati Devi. Sitting inside the lotus mouth of Nishingadev. Waiting how to serve Prabhu all the time. You can remember one Leela by Gauranga Mahaprabhu and Digvijay Pandit, you can remember. That Digvijay Pandit, he enjoying full kripa of Saraswati. But not that Saraswati is not Shuddha Saraswati, Vidya Saraswati. Kalidas, you heard the name of Kalidas, Mahakavi Kalidas. Big is writing is famous all over the world. Abhijnanam Shakuntalam, oh big Meghdutam, big writing. Those who are doing MA course, graduation course or MA course, they are bound to go through this writing. Very important. It's a must. So nice writing. But actually, they are enjoying kripa of Saraswati Devi. But that Saraswati is Vidya Saraswati. At that day, I speak about Jayadev Goswami. Sinutada Jayadev Saraswatim. That Saraswati is Shuddha Saraswati. Shuddha Saraswati. So, what about Shuddha Saraswati and Vidya Saraswati? You must get clear conception. You know Vidya Sagar, the great, you know, Vyakaran writer, grammar, Sanskrit grammar writer, Vidya Sagar. He is enjoying this title, A Ocean of Learning. But we are bound to speak that he is ocean of learning, but ocean of material learning. Not ocean of transcendental learning. So anyway, Vidya Sagar is not going to get the lotus feet of Krishna. What use? Whereas Chaitanya Mahaprabhu repeatedly speaking, what is the use of education? If by this education you are not going to understand Krishna, what use? Krishna Bhagavan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Pare lekhe log bhakti lohibare. In Bengali it is written. Why people are reading, getting education? To get Krishna Bhakti. To get Krishna Bhakti. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in a very, very joking mood, already writing, you know. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what writing? Jara vidya jato mayar vaibhav tomar bhajane badha anitya sansare moha janmiya jipke kare gadha. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bengali. You can laugh if you understand this. Jaravidya jato, all material education, maybe you are MA, FRCS, England, And maybe by Jarobidya, those are material education. Material education can make you ultimately an ass. As you know, donkey or ass. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Jarobidya yato mayar vaibhav is the affluence of material education. Jarobidya yato mayar vaibhav tomar bhajana badha. Anyway, if you are getting this kind of education, you are not going to get a chance to do Krishna Bhakti properly. I think so. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Jarobidya yato mayar vaibhav tomar bhajana badha, anitya sansaya, this unstable material world. In this material world, what achievement you like to get? What achievement? Some money, some position, some rank, this, nothing else. But be careful, Rai Ramananda Mahaprabhu discussing in Godavari, South India. There Mahaprabhu disclosing this secret thing. What designation is the topmost in this 14 world? What designation? Rai Ramananda asking, Rai Ramananda speaking, Prabhu, Vaishnav boliya jar hai khyati, who is getting reputation as pure Vaishnav, he is actually topmost designation getting in the middle. Right, right you are. Mahaprabhu saying, you are right. So king, prime minister, chief minister, what use? Actually, if you can become a pure Vaishnav, then you are going to come out successful. Because pure Vaishnav means any kind of respect, any kind of, you know, honor you are going to give, that cannot touch the heart of that pure Vaishnav. You know, Madhavendu Puribhav. Oh, morning time, everybody can come, run and catch my lotus feet. Krishna coming to give me, you know, Kira. So better I can fly from here. Madhavendu Puribhav. Flying, why? Running? Because morning time, they are going to give me honor, respect. Jara Patishtha. I am not going to take any Patishtha, is flying. Better, and before dawn, I can run and go away from here. This way, actually, those who are pure Vaishnava, for them, Patishtha cannot touch. So this way, actually, you see, those who are getting material education, they are also worshipping Saraswati, but that their worshipping is not pure worship. Why? Just now, I discussed this point, Ladini Shakti, Sangvish Shakti and Sandini Shakti. So I must clarify this point. Ladini Shakti means this whole world, directly or indirectly, they are going to get some enjoyment. They like to get some enjoyment. But material people, they are going to get some enjoyment. That is illegal. Just I told you, enjoying mood can put you in bondage. But what to do, they don't know. That any kind of enjoyment, directly or indirectly, all coming from Krishna. Because in Upanishad it is written, Raso Vaisha Raso Evahi Ayam Lavadhananda Lavadhanandi Bhavati. Any kind of enjoyment, directly or indirectly, coming in this material world, for which you, he, see, running. Why? This material enjoyment. That is also coming from Krishna, but indirectly, not directly. Direct enjoyment means transcendental bliss, enjoyment. But you can have that kind of feeling while you are going to do actual Krishna seva, that you can get. I mean, exchange of rasa automatically. You can get, that time you can get enjoyment. Brajagopikas, those Vajavasi, they are enjoying the association of Krishna this way. And material people, they are also running, but they don't know that is illegal. That is called Ladini Shakti. They are in Vaikuntha Dham, I mean Transcendental Dham. Vaikuntha means open term. Goloki is also in open term, we can say Vaikuntha. Vaikuntha means where there is no hesitation, no kuntha is there, that is called Vaikuntha. Vaikuntha, the shabda, the sound, if I clarify this meaning coming, that where is no kunta, hesitation, that is called Vaikuntha. So it's an open term. Vaikuntha means where Narayan stays. But Vaikuntha, this sound we can use as a whole. And Golok Dham is also Vaikuntha, no kunta, hesitation is not there. Free, where heart is very plain and state card running toward Krishna. for seva. And now, Ladini Shakti, originally there, in Chaitanya Charitamrita is there, the Ladini Dware Karen Krishna Bhaktir Poshan in Bengali. By Ladini Shakti, Krishna always like to give enjoyment to devotees. If devotee is not going to get enjoyment, then why they can take trouble to do, get up at 2:30 or 3 o'clock, do bhajan, why? Why? Of course they are getting enjoyment. You can go through Jaiva Dharma, you can find Babaji Maharaj is doing bhajan night time. Night time, Madhavilata Kunjo, very nice, in Jaiva Dharma starting you can find Prem Das Babaji Maharaj. He is doing bhajan. Doing Naam, and through Naam he passed away to Vrindavan. Doing Seva there. Radha Govinda Nishant Leela. Night break Leela. So nice. So enjoyment is there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in his late life when going to leave body, before that 10-15 years, not opening his eyes. Always closing. Always. Not opening eyes. If any devotee coming, special devotee, sent by Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Bimala Prasad, if any special case, otherwise from distance you can see, no talking. You know, suppose some big devotees or Guru Varga, sometime Prabhupada sending, go to Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He is coming. After that, he is. Shevak is there, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, Shevak, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, Krishnadas Babaji, he is paying, I am coming from Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur. Oh, really? He is sending me to Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Can I pay Dandavat Thakur? Okay, you can pay Dandavat, come. After that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is sitting. Always Astakalan Leela. And by chance, if there is so important, because Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati was sending, then by chance there is some importance, see? Then Seva, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, very slowly approaching Bhaktivinoda Thakur gradually. No disturbance. And very softly, Thakur is calling very softly. After that, when Thakur can get consciousness, then after that, somebody coming to get your kepa, Bimalaposha Saraswati sending to you. He is waiting. For a long time, he is willing to take your darshan. If you like to get kepa, then what Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Gradually, he is doing mala, after that, he is opening eyes this way. Because all the time, eyes close, eyelid close, opening and looking at him. Follow? This way. All the time, deep into Leela. So Harinam can help you. That's why I like to discuss this point. Now after that, actually, Ladini Shakti means they are getting enjoyment. Ladini Shakti, intact, original Ladini Shakti is there. But remember, any rasa, any shakti there, in this material world you can get some reflection. Follow. Any rasa there, intact, originally, you can get perverted reflection of that rasa. Suppose Yashoda Ma, Nanda Baba loving Krishna with Vatsala rasa. That Vatsala rasa in, perverted reflection you can find. Here all mother loving children. Follow? This way, all rasa originally, whatever rasa you find in this material world, maybe some hero, heroine in this material world. Some hero and heroine having some love affair, like Jim Dela from England. So their love is very high. But in their own estimation, according to their own estimation, their love is topmost. But we don't think so. Any kind of material love is contaminated. If you have no connection with Krishna, then anything you think is all contaminated. Your mind, heart, thinking, education, everything, all contaminated. No use, actually. So, Ladini Shakti, they are intact. Ladini Shakti, Sar, Radharani, Ladini. And Vishnupriya Devi, actually, I can discuss what is, how we can understand who is Vishnupriya Devi, how. So, Ladini Shakti is there. So, in this material world, you can find some love affair among each other. Also, Sandhani Shakti is there. Sandhani Shakti means you have some. Eh? Sandhani Shakti means by dham, everything, creation. All creative power, those scientists doing research, innovating something, discover something, all by this original thing is there, Sandhini Shakti. Sandhini Shakti. By this Sandhini Shakti, all Dhamma, Nityananda Prabhu, all Dham Tattva. Isho? Sahasapattam Kamalam, Gokulaksham Mahatpadam, Tat Karnikaram Tat Dham Anantangsha Sambhavaha. Brahma Sangeeta? Says Dham. Dham is Nityananda itself. So now point is that actually there is Sandhini Shakti. So in this material world, Sandhini Shakti is reflection. So all creative genius, they are doing some research in this material world. Their creation. Follow? Is Sandhini Shakti. Sambhik Shakti means there is a relation, original relationship there with Krishna. And here in this material world, you can find, he is my father, she is my daughter. This way, has some relationship, there's Sangvit Shakti. Sangvit means gyan also, knowledge. This way you are. So you are doing education here, all material education, material brain you are applying, you are getting so much education here in this material world, but you are going to get some shadow kipa of Saraswati, not actual kipa. Original is there, Shuddha Saraswati is Vidya Saraswati. Now, first of all, I like to discuss so many things. For 7 days, if you like to discuss, still I cannot finish. So I feel shy. I cannot discuss so much. Time is very limited. Actually, how we know that today is the appearance day of Vishnupriya Devi, of Prakita Saraswati? That is my first question. How you can know, where is the document that today is the appearance day of Gaura Shakti Vishnupriya Devi? How you know? Jagannath Das Babaji. Actually, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, directly speaking, because in Vedanta and even logic, different kind of praman among prameyo there, this is also aptobakko. Those are Mahajan, those who are out of Maya, big devotee. If they speak, it cannot be false. Jagannath Das Babaji one day speaking, today is the appearance day of Vishnupriya Devi. Everybody stunned? Yes. Then from then, everybody knowing that in material world, they are going to worship Saraswati Puja. We are also going to worship Saraswati Gauravani. Saraswati mean? Gauravani, Saraswati Devi. So today is the appearance day of Vishnupriya Devi. Now actually, with Gaura, whenever any avatar coming or avatari, avatar and avatari. Avatari means Krishna himself. Avatar means from Krishna, Ram, Nishunga, Baraha, Kurma, any. So Krishna is swaying avatari, is not avatar. Gauranga Mahaprabhu is avatari, not. But we, as and when Krishna coming in any form, you cannot speak that Nishinga Devi is not so high than Ram. You cannot speak this way. It's offense. Because all Purna Tattva, all same. Krishna sometime coming in the form of Varaha, sometime in the form of Nrisimha, Ram, Krishna, all Purna Tattva. So if you speak this way, the Krishna Lila is more, you know, nice, and Varaha Lila is not good, you cannot speak this way. As and when Supreme Lord carving any form, sometime in as a Ram, Nrisimha, Varaha, Kurma, any form, that time there is already Nitya Shakti there with them. With them mean? With Ram, Sita Devi coming, with Varaha, Lakshmi Devi coming, with Nrisimha, Lakshmi, but that Lakshmi Devi is different. With Nrisimha Dev, Lakshmi Devi coming, that Lakshmi is different. Lakshmi different form coming. With Varaha Dev, Lakshmi Devi coming. This way, actually, time to time, when Krishna taking avatar, that time to time, as and when Krishna coming in different form, then according to that Leela, according to that Leela, it's a must that Shakti always coming. Shakti is always there. And many times I told according to Vedanta Tattva, Vedanta Sutra, you can remember that Shakti Shakti Mator Avet. Shaktiman and Shakti, there is no difference. Because Shakti is always there with Shaktiman. Only you will have to wait for a manifestation. Follow. Shakti and Shaktiman, not difference. Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Avet. So, Shaktiman and Shakti, there is no difference, same. Still, we will have to wait until and unless the Shakti is manifested, we cannot understand. So, with Ramchandra, Sita Devi coming, with Krishna, Radharani coming, or Lalita Vishaka all coming, we cannot understand. You think, oh, this beautiful lady, Krishna is playing with them. Not there. Internal potency, Radharani, all Gopikas, all same with Krishna, same. In this material world, be careful this point. I can explain during Gaur Purnima. In this material world, what is the fallacy? In this material world, the man who like to enjoy, be careful. In this material world, what is the fallacy? The man who like to enjoy something, the man and the object he like to enjoy, and the situation in which you like to enjoy, all different in this material world. And each of them can intersect with each other. But about Krishna, Krishna's Leela, Krishna's Parikar, Krishna enjoying mood, Krishna himself, and what Krishna going to enjoy, all same tattva. This is a fallacy, very important. Then, if you can understand this point from heart, never Maya can touch you. I promise in Vyasasana. If you can realize someday by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, then Maya anyway not going to touch you. But it's very difficult for you to understand. There's this very important thing. In this material world, the man going to enjoy, the object is going to enjoy, the situation in which he's going to enjoy, all intersect, cutting with each other, fighting with each other. But there in material and transcendental world, there Krishna, the only enjoyer, hero, the only hero. Here is so many hero and heroine. So, somebody can case file against you. You are doing illegal thing. But who is going to file case with against Krishna? Krishna is the only enjoyer. Krishna is the only enjoyer. All the objectives all over the universe, infinite universe. All the objective of Krishna, Krishna's enjoyment. Item. Krishna's enjoyment, all infinity world. Anything, anybody, anything you watch, all is the objective of Krishna's enjoyment. This you should realize from heart, otherwise there can be big problem in your life. Bhajan life, you cannot protect. Big problem. Now actually, Vishnupriya Devi when coming? When Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming? Maharaj, just you told when Krishna coming, Radharani or Gopikas coming. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming, Lakhipiya Vishnupiya Devi coming. Yes. Lakhipiya coming. Lakhipiya Vishnupiya coming. So Lakhipiya Vishnupiya, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Lakhipiya Vishnu, they have their eternal relationship with Gauranga. They are Antaranga Shakti, eternal potency. Ladini Shakti is there, Ladini Shar, with that Sangeet. That is called Vishnupiya Vigraha, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. It's scientific vyakha. Now actually, a spectacular thing, you will have to remember, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu took birth, after that Vidyalila, everything, after that Mahaprabhu going to exhibit some ideal lila, Grihastha lila. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, I like to become Grihastha, but without Grihini, wife, Grihastha lila is not complete. Mahaprabhu speaking, in Chaitanya Bhagavad. Mahaprabhu speaking, before marriage. I like to start Grihastha life, but without Grihini, wife, how I can start? So I'll have to marry. Then Swachimata arrange something. After that, Lakhipiya Devi coming, he is Lakshmi himself. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Prabhupada speaking many times. Bhushakti, Bhushakti, Nilashakti, Sri Shakti. Sri Shakti is Sri Shakti. Sri Shakti, Bhushakti and Nilashakti. Nila sometimes is Lilashakti. They are speaking. So three Shakti coming with Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Be careful. Bhushakti, Sri Shakti and Nilashakti. I mean Sri Shakti, Bhushakti, Nilashakti. Lila Shakti. Sri Shakti is Lakhipiya Devi. Lakshmi himself. Sri means Sri Sanskrit word. It means Lakshmi. And Sri, in absolute way, if I like to apply this word, this Sri Shabda, this word, if I like to apply in a very absolute way, then it indicates Radharani. Follow. Sri means lucky, I know. But I like to, if I like to use this word in absolute way, then it is 100% Radharani. Follow.
Jayati te dhikam janmana braja srayata indira shashyada trahi.
This srayata indira, indira means lakshi. But if I like to use this word absolute way, then indira means lakshi, I know, sri. But this is Radharani. Because all Lakshmi, everything coming from the lotus feet of Radharani. All Lakshmi in infinity.
Ananta koti Vishnu loka namra padmajarchite himadrija pulomja viranchija barup.
Oh, Radharani, from the lotus feet of Radharani, coming and Radharani blessing them. I bless you. Go. Radharani original. So this way, if Sri Shabda, if I like to use absolute way, then obviously it indicates Radharani. But here Sri Shakti mean Lakshmi Piya Devi. Bhushakti mean Vishnupriya Devi. Bhushakti means Vishnupriya Devi. Bhaktivinoda Thakur clearly speaking in Sajjanta Sani. Clearly, I can show you document. Bhaktivinoda speaking, Navavida Bhakti in the form of Vishnupriya Devi coming. Navavida Bhakti. Is Navadip Dham ninefold Bhakti you can show. Already I discussed previously. So this way, Vishnupriya Devi is the Navavida Bhakti in full form, Vishnupriya Devi. Why Vishnupriya Devi coming? When Lakshmijiya Devi doing Leela with Gauranga, Gaur Narayan, up to that point, she didn't feel it necessary to come, manifest. Up to that point, Lakhipiya Devi was there. Lakhipiya Devi was there doing Leela like Lakhi Narayan. But when Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to Bangladesh, East Bengal, for Vidya Vilas, actually not Vidya Vilas, to preach bhakti secretly. There actually, from there, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu come back, by that time, we get information as per Chaitanya Bhagavata and Chaitanya Mangala everywhere, that Lakshmipriya Devi disappear. Then and there, actually, Gauranga Mahaprabhu feel it necessary to take, to express another Shakti. And name is Vishnupriya Devi. Vishnupriya Devi up to now waiting there and growing up to help Gaur Leela. Without Vishnupriya Devi, we cannot think Gaur Leela. Because Gaur Leela is complete when we can understand the Leela of Vishnupriya Devi. Vishnupriya Devi coming as a Namacharya. We know Namacharya Haridas Thakur. Namacharya Haridas Thakur. He is Namacharya Haridas Thakur, 100%. But Vishnupriya Devi is also Namacharya, Gaur Namer Acharya. He is Acharya, Namacharya, okay. But Bhaktivinoda Goswami, she is also Acharya. Gaur Namacharya, Gaur Namacharya. And Vipralamba Baba, we have the scope to understand something about Radharani. What kind of pain there inside the heart of Radharani? Sometime, some elevated devotee can understand. But there is no such expression as a whole, not big explanation about Vishnupriya Devi. Be careful. Separation, you know, the mood of separation is very vipralamba. Is the vital of Gauriya Bhajan. Be careful. This vipralamba baba is the vital of Krishna Bhajan or Gaur Bhajan also. You should remember. I already explained Viraha Tattva, I told from vipralamba viraha. Already you can grow detachment from material, automatically. Otherwise, if you fight with Maya, if you fight with Maya, to conquer Maya, never you can come out successful. Follow what I mean to say. If you whole life, if you are going to fight with Maya, I can cut Maya. No Maya can touch me. Double Maya can come and attack you. You don't know. Yes, double Maya can come. You cannot fight with Maya because Krishna already declared, Mama Maya Durataya, Mami Vaye Prapadante Maya, Metam Tarantiti. Somehow you have to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Krishna, but there is no direct chance you can get Saranagata unto the lotus feet. There is Baya Media, you have to go through Vaishnava Guru. There is no such scope. Directly you cannot go. You cannot get direct connection with Krishna. You have to go via Gurudev or Vaishnava. Without Vaishnava, without Guru, you cannot enjoy full kripa of Krishna or Gauranga. Even Gauranga Mahaprabhu himself, he is Supreme Lord himself, Swayam Rupa Bhagavan. He is also going to carry some cloth and water pot of Sivas Pandit from Ganga. Let me serve you. Otherwise, I cannot get bhakti. Every day, Sivas taking bath in Ganga and Gauranga Mahaprabhu like servant, carrying the wet cloth and water pot, everything. If I cannot serve you, how I can get bhakti? So this way, we have clear indication. We know about Ramchandra. We know about Krishna also. So anyway, we'll have to come via Gurudev, not directly. Guru Vaishnava, you have to go. So now actually, point is that Vishnupriya Devi waiting so long as Lakshmipriya Devi is there. When Lakshmipriya Devi disappear, then Vishnupriya Devi manifest to serve Gauranga Mahaprabhu. She got married with Gauranga, you know the case. is already eternal relation with Gauranga, Vishnupriya Devi. And Vishnupriya avatar, Vishnupriya avirbhav is so important that I cannot explain. It's big, deep philosophy there. Actually, Vipralamba Bhav, if growing inside your heart, then be sure you are going to cut material bondage very easily. I already told many times this sloka. How to cut? All people putting question, people, Maharaj, how to cut material bondage? We are very fed up. Eh? Oh, Sata, Raja, Tama, big, putting us in trouble. Eh? Adhatik, Adibhautik, Adidobik. It is written in Bhagavatam, very easy. Why you are crying? Very easy procedure. What is the procedure? I already told. Rajas tamascha satyena satyancha pasamena cha etat sarvam guru bhakta purusho hi anjasa jayet. What you cannot do, that you can do by the mercy of a pure Vaishnava. But you cannot understand a pure Vaishnava applying your own brain. Logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. That's the vital point. You cannot fight with Maya. Maya automatically leave you. Maya going to leave you very easily. Maya going to leave you. Provided you are inclined unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava and sincere, 100% sincere, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in front of, you know, Porama. Porama, you know, that side of river? Porama? Kulodevi Yogamaya, Morikipa Kori, Avarang Sangbori Be, Tumi Vishadori, Sunachi Agam Bede Mohima Tomar, Sikishno Bimukedori, Karao Sangsar, Sikishno Sanmukhojar, Bhagyakamehoi, Tari Mukti Diakoro, Ashokawai. Niskapat Hoye Mata, Amapanecha. Bhaktivinoda very appealing mood. Praying in front of who? Jogmaya Devi. Porama mean actually all village people. That time it was village, complete, not city, full village. Village people, they are speaking Paudama, they speak Porama. They are Brajavasi, na? Brajavasi cannot speak Krishna. Hey, Kana! Not speaking Krishna. They are giving nickname, short name. So, Paudama mean, Paudama, actually Paudama, but they are village people, they love Mataji, so speak, Paudama. Poda. Actually, Paudama. Paudama means very experienced. Jogmaya. That Jogmaya. Follow. Now, actually, Vishnupriya Devi came in the life of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. It is not an accident. Eternal relation with Vishnupriya Gauranga Mahaprabhu. And Vishnupriya Devi helping Gaurlila too much. If Vishnupriya Devi is not there, then Gauranga Lila is, you know, not complete. Through Vishnupriya Devi Lila, we can get complete picture of Gauranga Lila. Complete picture of Gauranga Lila. I mean, Adi Lila here. Very nice. And Vipralamba Baba of Vishnupriya Devi, it inconceivable. You cannot play your head. Somehow, you have the chance to understand, oh, Radharani getting so much pain. Ish. But you don't know, you have no information about Vishnupriya Devi. How much craving attitude is there inside the heart of Vishnupriya? How much pain she is getting? Nobody going to get any information. Vishnupriya Chakravarti were writing, small note about, but no detailed information, you know. So much pain. First of all, somehow, by chance, Radharani can get the chance to meet with Krishna. But Radharani's love is topmost. I cannot compare with Vishnupriya Devi. Though Vishnupriya Devi coming from Radharani. Vishnupriya Devi coming from Radharani. But still, Radharani's love is beyond explanation. I know. It's topmost. Topmost example in love affair. But still, You have no information about the love of Vishnupriya Devi for Gauranga. More pathetic. Somehow Radharani can meet with Krishna. That is also very complicated. See, Radharani going to get pain when Krishna is there. When Krishna embracing Radharani, still then Radharani crying, where is Krishna? When Krishna embracing Radharani, Krishna is already there in his lap. But still Radharani crying, where is Krishna? Are Krishna there? That is called Milan, in Milan's Viraha. Milan is there, but still Viraha. This is rare. There is no example in this, you know, infinity world. But still, I like to discuss something about Vishnupriya Devi also. Because nobody knows. You see, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu started expressing his actual mood, follow what I say. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu growing up, then doing service of Vaishnavas, and gradually going to express the mood for why he came in this material. Follow. Now, first of all, you cannot understand. Before going to Gaya to offer funeral cake for father, you cannot understand completely. But already maturity getting. For why Gauranga Mahaprabhu came in this. Nobody can understand. Only Sivas can understand, Godadar can and Nityananda can understand. They can realize. Now, actually, Gauranga Mahaprabhu is expressing mood. All the day doing Sankirtan and everything. But now Gauranga Mahaprabhu took decision to do Sankirtan even in the night time. Follow. Mahaprabhu speaking, why we can waste night time? Well, we can do Sankirtan night time also. Night time also. See, everybody agree. Because some rasa also coming. Without why they can dance. So much trouble, how much calorie you need to dance? 1 hour, half an hour, you think? Dancing. All devotees, they are making plan to dance inside the Natta Mandir of Sivas Pandit. Oh, big problem. Whole day Sankirtan going. And night time also. Whole night Sankirtan going on. And Vishnupriya Devi cannot get the chance to serve Gaurhari. She is getting pain. And Sochi Mata gradually feeling that my son, Nimai, gradually become off-minded. Sochi Mata could realize. She is fearing. So nice, you know, wife, Vishnupriya, like Lakshmi. Like me, Lakshmi means Lakshmi. But still, my son cannot concentrate his mind here in family life. Oh, Sochi Mata become very afraid. Sachi Mata could realize day by day, Nimai, my son, growing detachment, become off-minded, Sachi Mata fried. So whenever Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming in the noon time to take prasadam, then Sachi Mata sitting in front of Nimai with, because so many sabji, everything cooked by Vishnupriya Devi, very tasteful, Lakshmi, cooking so much item and offering Narayan, and then Sochi Mata sitting in front of Nimai. My son, you sit. I can serve you. Whole day, Nimai is not there. Going here, there, Sankirtan whole day. So this is the chance. Then serving rice, sabji, dal, everything, and speaking all about the family matters. This is the technique of all wife. When husband sitting for eating, then he's speaking very slow poison. Gradually speaking very nicely. This is the time. Otherwise, husband busy all the time. Now, Sochi Mata is pure. I am just joking, not that. Then now, Sochi Mata speaking. And Vishnupriya from distant place, very clear. Watching Prabhu's Bhajan Leela. After that, Bhajan is over. Again, Gauranga gone. So, Sochi Mata, I mean, Vishnupriya Devi, gradually, day by day, she is feeling very lonely. Because Gaur, for I have come here to serve my Prabhu, but Prabhu not giving me any chance to serve. What to do? Always Prabhu taking prasad gone. So where how I can get chance to serve Prabhu? this gradually, this kind of, you know, agitation coming. Oh, very, I'm very poor. I cannot get the chance to serve Prabhu. So, because night time also dancing there, and when night is over, Prabhu coming with red, but whole night not sleeping, so eyes red, and taking bath also double red, then coming, taking bath, then after that, Prabhu what to do? Then Vishnu Vyadevi become very, you know, sorry, day by day. After a long time, this kind of playing going on, because Sankirtan Leela, the Vishnu Vyadevi day by day feeling very sorry. I cannot have the chance to serve. One day Vishnu Vyadevi took decision, today if Prabhu coming to home, I cannot talk with Prabhu, I cannot open door, I can lock door. So, Vishnu Vyadevi closed door, inside room, outside, then Gauranga Mahaprabhu ultimately coming. Antaryami Prabhu knowing, because Shakti is Shaktiman, non-different. Mahaprabhu knowing, Vishnu Vyadevi become very angry with me. How to break his angry attitude? Man Bhanjan, like Radharani, Krishna going to break the man of Radharani. Man, you know, man? Oh, I cannot help. Then Vishnu Vyadevi is there. Gauranga Mahaprabhu gradually enter. Vishnu Gauranga Mahaprabhu know, already knowing, that she is angry now today. Then how to break? How to break? Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu going gradually approaching the door and knocking the door. Very sweetly. Because Gauranga Mahaprabhu know. Gauranga Mahaprabhu already know that Naam and Nami Abhinna. Vishnu Vyadevi and name, not different. If I call Prabhupada, oh Prabhupada, then Prabhupada, the figure, Bani figure, and Prabhupada non-different. Because many times such happen. Any poor devotee calling, Prabhupada, help me! Prabhupada coming. Jamduto coming, I can speak again someday. At the appearance day of Prabhupada, I have no time, so many topics I like to discuss. They're calling, Prabhupada, save me! Prabhupada coming. So Prabhupada the name and Prabhupada non-different. Like Vishnu Vyadevi, non-different. So Gauranga Mahaprabhu approaching the door, door is closed, knock, and calling very sweetly, like song, Vishnu Vyadevi. The name of Vishnu Vyadevi, Gauranga Mahaprabhu calling Vishnu Vyadevi with so very sweet mellow, and knocking the door. Ultimately what to do? Then Vishnu Vyadevi could not stay inside room, open the room. And then Gauranga Mahaprabhu started doing Sankirtan with very sweetly. Then Vishnu Vyadevi don't like to talk. He's off, mukh. He don't like to see his face. But ultimately when Sankirtan going on, he blasted into laughing. Laughing started. This way, Gauranga Mahaprabhu knowing the how to break the man of Vishnu Priya, how to break the man of Jagadananda Pandita, I already told. In Purushottam, Sannyas, Jagadananda, talk, talk, open the door, Jagadananda not giving any response. Jagadananda, excuse me, open the door, Jagadananda not giving it. Jagadananda, today I like to take prasadam in your hand, I am going to take bath in Samudra. Then immediately opened door and started cooking. Gauranga Mahaprabhu know how to break. Gauranga Mahaprabhu know the tactics. Very clever. Then actually, those who are sahaya, they are explaining this man bhanjan very dirty way. Follow my point. Why I want to discuss this point? Because I already write 8 months ago one book, Vishnu Priya, in Bengali. It's too much. I can show you. Day after tomorrow, I'm coming show. Today it was inside my bag, Bengali. Complete discussion about Vishnu Priya Tattva. Very secret discussion. But I forget to bring that book, I can show you. Actually, there I was bound to explain this point. Because those Saujya, you can cross the river and go, those Saujya, they want to prove Gauranga Nagari. They want to prove Gauranga is hero and Vishnupriya Devi heroine. But in whole Leela, Vrindavan Das Thakur writing, Lochan Das Thakur, so everywhere you can find that in Gauranga Leela, this mood is not there. This mood, hero-heroine mood, you know, not at all there. Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking, in this Gaur Leela, Gauranga Mahaprabhu never speak the name of any woman, even not uttering. Written, Vrindavan Das Thakur, Stri Hano Naam Prabhu, E avatare, this avatar, I mean avatari, Gauranga, anyway. They in this whole avatar, Gauranga Mahaprabhu never speak the name of any woman. How the idiot they are explaining this way, dirty way? They want to prove that Radharani Krishna and Gaur Vishnupriya Sam, Sambhog Leela. Oh my God, Vishnupriya, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they are foolish. They are committing opera and to the lotus feet of Krishna Leela and Gaur Leela both. Because Krishna Leela has some speciality and Gaur Leela also has some speciality. Some scientific vyakhya is their explanation. You cannot break the code of conduct. You cannot break. This Gaur Leela is not in whole Gaur Leela. You cannot point out even a single instant when you can prove that Gauranga is hero and Vishnupriya Devi is heroine. No. No Sambhag Leela. No Sambhag Leela. But Viraha Leela is there. That's an exclusive Viraha. I can prove. So those Sahaja, they want to prove this point that Gaur Vishnupriya, you know, they like to Shambhog. But Lakshmi Narayan, their mood is totally same with Gaur Vishnupriya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking is not good. They are committing aparad both unto the lotus feet of Gaur Leela and unto the lotus feet of Krishna Leela. Because Krishna Leela has some speciality. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur repeatedly speaking, you will have to do Radha Govinda Leela through Gaur Leela. Many people putting question in front of you, in front of me, why Maharaj in every mod, your Guru Varga putting Radha Govinda and side Gauranga this way, sometimes this way, why? I say, it's very easy. Radha Govinda Leela, you will have to do Radha Govinda, you know, bhajan through Gauranga. Prabhupadananda Saraswati already told, many times I told, yatha yatha gaura padar binde binde ta bhaktim kritapunna rasi tatha tatha ussarpati hidya kasmad radha padam mujo shudhambu rasi. You cannot understand. Radha charan is most rare for Krishna. You think one woman? Radha charan, lotus feet of Radharani is rare for Krishna. I told na that Jayadev Goswami is there. Saragarala mandalam, mamasirasa mandalam, dehipada vallabha mudarum. That Krishna can say for Radharani. But here in this case, it's totally different. You cannot apply this principle here. You can commit aparad. On the contrary, we'll have to follow the sloka where I speak, Prabhudananda Saraswati. If you grow your affinity unto the lotus feet of Gauranga, yatha yatha gaura padar binde binde the bhaktim kitapunna rasi, if you grow on increasing your, you know, attraction for Gauranga charan, gradually someday you can come up to that point when you can understand what do you mean by Radha Govinda Leela. Before that, if you go, you can do great mistake. You cannot understand. Even those so many books written by Goswamis, Sanatana Goswami, Rupa Goswami, so many books they compile. After, before leaving their body, they took decision. What? Jiva Goswami took decision to put all books in Samadhi. Oh my God. They cannot understand. Even Ujjalananda, they read. Our Guru Bhargava become very angry. How dare you go through? You have no right. So you can understand what kind of Leela was there inside that book. Jiva Goswami took decision not to express. only for the total satisfaction of Krishna and Radharani. There is nobody in this material world who can understand. So they give samadhi. You can find samadhi. Sanatan Goswami, samadhi you can go Vrindavan, Madan Mohan Gera, you can find Gonta samadhi, book samadhi. Follow what I say. This way, now I like to explain this point, this most important point. Though Saujya like to explain this way, that Vishnupriya Devi just got married, so how she can stay without go hero? Oh my God, dirty. Not that. Actually, Vishnupriya Devi become angry. Angry mean expressing angry attitude, I mean man, because she is not getting enough scope to serve Gauranga this much. That's why she is expressing, you know, man, angry. This much, nothing else. No dirty conception is allowed here in this Gaur Vishnupriya Leela. Now I like to come to this point that when Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan Leela whole year in Siva Sangam, then Vishnupriya Devi cannot tolerate. I cannot serve. No chance. After that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu took decision to play a drama there in Chandrasekhar Acharya Bhavan. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, you know, Nimai, actually talking with mother and Priyaji. Priyaji means Vishnupriya. Vishnupriya asking, I heard there's nice play going to, you know, drama there. What role you can play, Prabhu? Prabhu laughing. I cannot speak now. You will have to go there in drama and you have to detect me. I cannot speak from right now. I cannot speak. It's very secret. You will have to go there and watch drama. You will have to detect who is Nimai. I mean, Gauranga. Nobody. Then after that place, that, you know already there in Chaitanya Bhagavat? Mahalakshmi avatar. You see, that time before that drama, Gauranga Mahaprabhu give warning in front of all devotees. Those who are not kamjayi, those who are not having any control over their sense organ and mind, they are not allowed in this drama. Then Advaita Goswami, then I am also not allowed. Sivas Prabhu singing, I am also not allowed. I am not Jitendriya. Gadadhar, I am also. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu laughing. Then who allowed? If you are not allowed, I bless you all. Nobody can feel any reaction inside heart when I am going to dance there in the mood of Lakshmi, Rukmini. Then after that, whole night that drama going, Vishnupriya Devi watching, Vishnupriya Devi watching, and Sachima also watching. But they couldn't realize who is Nimai. After that drama was over, they could discover that my Prabhu was Lakshmi. But Vishnupriya Devi already told the Prabhu, what role you are going to play? Prabhu said, I cannot speak right now. You will have to go there and detect. Then Vishnupriya Devi, Prabhu, I can speak one thing. If you take the form of Radharani or Lakshmi, it's very matching. Already told. This way, actually, after the drama was over, so nice, you know, drama was there. Now, gradually, Gauranga Mahaprabhu growing detachment inside. Nityananda Prabhu could realize, when Mahaprabhu speak one line, actually it is in Bengali, you cannot understand, make any head or tail of this writing. In Bengali it is written, Bengali, I must translate into Hindi, English. Actually it is written, the reason for why I come here in this material world, to deliver all those fallen soul. But they misunderstand me, they like to attack me. So what is the way? No way I cannot find. So, that soul is very secret. Nityananda could understand, now Prabhu going to take sannyas. So mean nothing else. So what to do? I wanted to save them. am speaking all about absolute, they like to attack me. Then they can, I cannot deliver them. So one way open. If I take sannyas and pray in front of everybody, I am sannyas, give kipa, give the bhikshang dehi Krishna, then they cannot express angry attitude against me. Nithyananda could realize. After that, day by day, Sachimata could realize that Nimai is going to take some new step. Especially after coming back from Gaya, offering funeral cake to father, his mood was totally off. Always crying and rolling down on ground, shedding tears. Sachimata say, what happens? Eh? It was not before like that. Oh, big, big Ayurvedic doctor coming, putting nice oil, Ayurvedic oil on head and putting water. But still same condition. Then Swachima speaking, my son gone mad. Oh my God, what to do? Only one son I have. Then one day Gauranga Mahaprabhu asking to Sivas, Sivas, what do you think? Everybody think my brain gone out of order. What is your realization? Then Sivas said, Prabhu, I can speak frankly. The reason for why you are coming in this material world, that is the first exhibition. Well, right you are. Right you are. If you are going to speak the same thing like everybody, then I was supposed to jump into Ganga to finish my body. But you are speaking rightly. This is my first exhibition. The reason for why. Vipralamba, Radha Bhav. Sivas Pagin, the reason for why you are coming here is the first starting point. Gaurangapur, right you are. You are 100% correct. Gaurangapur. After that, day by day, Gaurangapur taking decision how to fly from home. But anyway, directly or indirectly, in front of Sachima, Gauranga Mahaprabhu took permission. Because Gauranga Mahaprabhu all powerful. Hypnotize Mataji. Hypnotize. Mata slip of tongue. Yes. Because without the permission of mother, you cannot take. It is a ruse. Before taking sannyas. If mother dead, no problem, but mother is there. Because you got your body from mother, na? Anyway. So after that, one day night, Vishnupriya sleeping, Mahaprabhu sleeping, and night time Vishnupriya sleeping, Mahaprabhu gradually taking permission and going away from room, and close the room, Vishnupriya by the Jogamaya, by the keeper of Jogamaya, Vishnupriya today sound sleep. Very nice. Then Gauranga is Prabhu gone from room. Gone? And going to that ghat, Nidaya. That now Nidaya, Nidaya mean heartless. Nidaya mean Bengali, Nidaya mean heartless. Prabhu, now heartless, to leave all Navadvipvasi. Cross the river and gone to Katwa and took sannyas. Morning time, Vishnupriyadevi find, Prabhu, where is Prabhu? No Prabhu, crying. Sachima cannot speak clearly. Where is? Oh, you know, now no information about Prabhu. Prabhu not coming. Their anxious started crying. Oh, they are everywhere. News, you know, spread that Prabhu gone somewhere. We have no information about Prabhu. After that, they got information. Prabhu already took sannyas. Huh? Sannyas? Yes. Then Sachima, like statue, you know, stone statue. Sachima cannot move, like statue. Vishnupriya bursted into tears. No writer can give the exact mood of Vishnupriya Devi. That picture. No, you know, artist is there who can portray this picture by, you know, his finger or by pen. Not possible. Painful, like whole world going to crack. Like Sita Devi? Like Sita Devi? When Ramchandra speaking, last time you will have to enter into fire, then Sita Devi praying to Prithivi Devi, because Prithivi Devi itself, then Prithivi crack and Sita Devi going down. And Ramchandra running, Sita, Sita! Covered up. Sita gone down. No more Sita is there. This way, Vishnupriya Devi crying in such heavily that all birds and, you know, everybody there, every, all, you know, birds and trees, as if they are also crying. They're having the same feeling like Vishnupriya. And Sochima have nothing to say, to say in front of Vishnupriya. What kind of consolation is sufficient? What kind of God? He is Prabhu. He is Supreme Lord Himself. Like when Uddhavji speaking in front of Nanda Baba, then Nanda Baba, oh my father, actually He is Paramatma, Supreme Lord. Then Nanda Baba speaking, you are foolish number one. So long I thought I am going to miss my son. Now you are speaking that I am losing my son and Supreme Lord Himself. You are foolish number one. see the mood of Nanda Baba. Full of Vatsalya Rasa. No conception of Supreme Lord. But Uddhav giving conception. Uddhav, you stop your pravachan. Stop your lecture. You have come to give me consolation. You are giving me pain, more and more pain to me. Stop. Better stop. Don't speak about this. So Sachimata cannot speak. Now Vishnupriya is so crying and crying. Whole day and night, no water, no prasad. Only on ground. Nobody there to give consolation. After that, by chance, they got information that Nityananda playing a nice trick. Prabhu was supposed to go to Vrindavan. Nityananda Prabhu playing a nice trick. Now taking Prabhu to Advaita Bhavan. Oh, nice. Then actually Nityananda Prabhu saying, go quickly to bring Aima. Aima means Sachima. But there is no permission for Vishnupriya Devi. Follow my pain. You try to feel the pain. You try to feel the mood. Everybody allowed to go to meet Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Even dogs and birds, they have the chance to watch the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Only strictly prohibited for Vishnupriya Devi. You see, feel that. Vishnupriya Devi taking information, Prabhu coming to Shantipur. Not so far, but still Prabhu. Vishnupriya Devi cannot go. It's strictly prohibited for sannyasis to meet with. So everybody can go, but Vishnupriya Devi cannot go. So you now feel the mood of Vishnupriya Devi, the pain inside, vipralamba. On and on, Vishnupriya Devi took decision to do Gauranam japa. Sachimata was there. Sachimata was there. But how long Sachimata can stay? Sachimata growing old age. After that, Sachimata from this world gone. From this world gone. Then nobody is there with Vishnupriya Devi. Nobody there. Only Ishan Thakur. So I can come back to the first Siddhanta I started with. If you like to get entry into Gaur Lila and Gaur, you know, Gauranga Mahaprabhu's Lila, then you must follow Ishan Thakur. If you like to get entry into Gaur Vishnupriya Lila, you must take shelter of Ishan Thakur. Follow. Now Ishan Thakur is the only guardian. Ishan Thakur, that time nobody there. Mishra, Jagannath Mishra gone, Sachima gone, now only Ishan Thakur. Ishan Thakur was so old that when Gauranga Mahaprabhu was just a baby, small boy, Ishan Thakur used to take in lap, kiss. That Ishan Thakur is still there. Follow what I say. So Ishan Thakur is there. Vishnupriya not going to meet with anybody anymore. Sachima gone, Vishnupriya Devi takes her inside room. Nobody can see. Even sun god cannot see the lotus feet of Vishnupriya Devi. Only inside room. Doing bhajan whole day and night. Ganga water, somebody taking from Ganga, then Vishnupriya can take bath inside room. Nobody can take. Only Ishan Thakur have the chance to go inside. Follow. Nobody allowed. Strictly prohibited. Nobody allowed inside the room of Vishnupriya Devi. Only Ishan Thakur allowed. Only Ishan Thakur. So, sometime Ishan Thakur going to help. And Vishnupriya Devi took decision till my last breath. I am going to serve Gauranga exclusive way. What way? Crude rice, atapchal, not boiled rice. One by one, take rice, and to clean the rice, there is some uncleaned rice, some stone. Then Vishnupriya Devi taking Gauranga Mahaprabhu's name, Gaur, one rice. This way, almost half day gone, 3 o'clock, then this much rice, cleaning, one by one. One rice, one Gaur name. One rice, one Gaur name. By this procedure, this much rice is there, cleaned, purified. After that, washing with Ganga water, then cooking somehow, offering to Gauranga. Then after that, distributing. Ishan Thakur, this, that, so many devotees there, taking this much rice. Almost fasting. Whole day, Gaur, 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 Gaur Nam Acharya. He is the Acharya of Gaur Nam. This way, nobody, no Acharya can say, prove this kind of tenacity. Gaur Nam. Doing. One day, actually, Srinivas Acharya, actually, Vishnupriya Devi not going to meet with anybody. But one day, Gauranga Mahaprabhu came in dream. Vishnupriya, actually today, I am going to send somebody in front of you. You will have to give kipa, full kipa. His name is Srinivas Acharya. He is my second body, Gauranga told. The Vishnupriya Devi took information. Then in the meantime, Srinivas Acharya coming. And actually, at the bank of Ganga is crying whole night, crying. Oh Gaur, oh Vishnupriya, whole night crying at the bank of Ganga. Morning time, somebody give information to Ishan Thakur. Ishan Thakur, somebody coming in front of Ganga, Ganga, at the bank of Ganga, is crying whole day and night. Who can be? Oh, Vishnupriya Devi, took information from Vishnupriya Devi. Some devotee coming. His name is Srinivas Acharya. Then Ishan Thakur going. Ishan Thakur going in front of Srinivas. Srinivas, Prabhu already came in dream. You need not cry, you come. You take bath and come with me. I can help you to take the darshan of the lotus feet of Vishnupriya Devi. I can help you. Ishan Thakur came. Ishan Thakur gradually entered the room of Vishnupriya Devi and paying dandavat. Devi, actually, Prabhu came in dream. Yes. That devotee coming. He like to give darshan? Yes. Is the instruction of Prabhu. Then, Ishan Thakur bring Srinivas Acharya in Baranda, and now today Vishnupriya Devi coming gradually, coming out of room. Today, coming out of room. After that, everybody standing to take the kripa of Vishnupriya Devi. Then Vishnupriya Devi gradually left hand approaching, left leg gradually, and touch with Srinivas Acharya's head. Everybody shouting, Jai Ho, Gaur Vishnupriya. Nobody in this world enjoying this kind of kripa. Because we know from Guru Varga that Srinivas Acharya is the second body of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Samananda Prabhu is the second body of Advaita Goswami. Samananda Prabhu, Kanak Manjari. Follow. And Narottama Thakur is the second body of Nithyananda. Secret thing. Full kripa, Srinivasa Jugat, from Vishnu Piyadevi. Now, actually, Vishnu Piyadevi doing bhajan this way. One day, again, Prabhu came in dream, giving instruction. I took birth there, at the birth place, you can, at my birthplace, you can find one neem tree. Neem tree, you know? Neem. Neem tree. And that neem tree, there, Swachimata, my mother used to sit with me in lap, taking me in lap, and used to give me breast. That is the unique place. There you can find one neem tree. And you can cut the neem tree and make my vigraha. Give instruction to whom? Vishnu Piyadevi. Vishnu Piyadevi gave instruction to Vishnu Piyadevi. So Vishnu Piyadevi took information. Then Ishan Thakur and Vishnu Piyadevi, they took information. Yes, they cut the tree and make Gauranga Vigraha. That tree. And that Vigraha is just equal to Gauranga Mahaprabhu. One and the same. That Vigraha at present, Ganga changing track, at present, previously Puramatola was there. Buddha Sib was here. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, long before, 600 years back, Ganga was there. So, Purama was there, Buddha Sib was there, everything here. And now Ganga changed track. They replace that Shiv Mandir there, Paramatala there, they change. But people cannot understand. People cannot understand. So this way actually, Vishnu Piyadevi took decision to make the Vigraha of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Make the Vigraha of Gauranga. And Vigraha was so nice. That Vigraha was, you know, installed. That Vigraha, now that site. Dameshwar. This hand, you know. Dameshwar Vigraha. Hand this way. Big Vigraha. Now, Vigraha was installed. Madhavananda, the only brother of Vishnupriya, took responsibility to arrange one temple, to install deity. Deity was installed by Vishnu Piyadevi. That site. So nice. When Vishnu Piyadevi look at Vigraha, as if Prabhu standing directly. Vanshivadanananda, you know? Who is? The foster son. Bhangshi Avatar, but Bhangshi Badanananda was there with Vishnu Piyadevi. Because Vishnu Piyadevi knew. That's why Bhangshi Badanananda from very small age used to stay with Vishnu Piyadevi. So with Vishnu Piyadevi, two men, actually Bhangshi Badanananda and Ishan Thakur. They have. What? Bhangshi Badanananda from Guptipara, Kalna, Bagnapara part. There, from there, his name I forget. his son. I forget his name. Gauranga Parshad. I can speak. I forget now. I remember by now. Sometime forget. He has a son. His son. And he is going to stay with Vishnupriya from very small age. A like son. After that, that deity was installed. And day by day, Sankirtan going on. Because Sankirtanik Pitaro, through Sankirtan, we'll have to worship Gauranga Mahaprabhu Nityananda through Sankirtan, exact way. All other way you can do, but not appropriate in this Kali Kal. Already you know. Kalau Tat Hari Kirtanat, you know already. Now actually, Sankirtan going on. One day what happens? Very morning time. Arati was over, and everybody watching, Vishnupriya Devi suddenly, after Arati entering the Garba Mandir, I mean inside deity room, and automatically, door automatically close. Automatically. Nobody closing. Vishnupriya Devi entering, you know, there, inside deity room, and door automatically shut down. After that, everybody doing Sankirtan. Nobody know what happens. Long time gone, everybody they are losing patience. What happens? Vishnupriya Devi not coming out. After that, they are bound through Sankirtan, they are bound to open the door. They find there is no Vishnupriya. Vishnupriya Devi already submerged with the Gaur Vigraha, gone, vanish. Jahnava Devi already with Gopinath, already taken, you know, already. Vishnupriya Devi already submerged with Gopinath. Because Shakti, Shakti Matar Abhed entering. This way, nice Vishnupriya Devi gone, this way. But anyway, if you like to understand Gaur Leela completely, you will have to go through the Tattva of Vishnupriya Devi. The kind of Vipralamba Bhava Vishnupriya Devi is suffering, no creature in this material world can understand. Sometime Vishnupriya Devi getting information in Vidyanagar, Prabhu coming. Prabhu came in Vidyanagar. In Navadvipdham, Prabhu came. But those Sahajiyas speaking, Prabhu came to his home. No! No, no document. After sannyas, nobody can come back to home. By chance, if there is 100%, you know, urgency, after 12 years, with full troops, sannyasi alone cannot go. This is a system. But now all sannyasi is going to home. To meet father, mother, who care, man. Eh? But this kind of system is not allowed. They like to interpret Gaur Leela very ugly way, so that they can get some advantage, undue advantage. Gauranga Mahaprabhu never came in home again. Not. Gauranga Mahaprabhu came in Vidyanagar. It is there, Chaitanya Bhagavad, you can read. So many people coming to see Prabhu, because now Prabhu is saved head. Ajalulammita hujau kanakhavu dhatau. But head is saved. They like to see Prabhu, how looking. Ah, everybody flying. Everybody. Old man, old lady, old man, all young, small, they jump into Ganga. They know, they don't know how to swim. But it is written, they automatically swim. It is written, I am not. It is written there, they not knowing how to swim. There is no boat, they jump into Ganga. All mother, you know, old mother, everybody, old man jump. Somehow they cross river and come. By the mercy of Gauranga, they cross river, go to Vidyanagar. So many people coming to see, take darshan of Prabhu, then Prabhu what to do? They are going to break all trees and, you know, wall of this, you know. Ultimately Prabhu like to go away from this place, what to do? People like to take darshan of Prabhu, but actually they are going to break because they cannot take darshan of Prabhu. And Prabhu gone from that place. This way, actually, Sachi Mata actually trying from heart. Path actually gone from this world, but Sachimati wanted to meet with. When Mahaprabhu first took sannyas in Katwa and gone to, first gone to Advaita Acharya's, then some palanquin was sent by Nityananda to carry Mataji, who? Aima, Sachima, very quickly. The Sachima gone there. For 10 days, Sachima cooking, watching Sankirtan Ranga, and Mahaprabhu paying dandavad unto lotus feet of Sachima, Sachima kissing, Nimai, Nimai speaking and kissing, and shedding tears. Cannot, where is Nimai? Nimai is there in lap. Where is Nimai? Shedding tears. Nimai, nobody there to save me. You are the only son, you gone, nobody there. I can die without you. Nimai say, Ma, I am actually your son. I have done some mistake taking sannyas. What to do? You excuse me. What to do? You give me instruction what to do, how you can become happy, because I got my body from you. Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Then Sachima speaking, my son, if you can obey me, I can give you, don't go anywhere except Purushottam Dham, Nilachal. Because Nilachal, everybody going to take darshan of Jagannath. I can get in information. Because that time there is no newspaper, no telephone, hello, mobile, nothing. Only people can go, take information, come to you and give you. Huh? No information. Then Sachima speaking, requesting, you will have to take shelter there in Purushottam Dham, Nilachal. Otherwise, if I cannot get any information about you, I can die. Then Nimai say, Ma, what you are speaking, 100% I am going to obey you. After that, took decision to stay in Nilachal Dham. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Nilachal Dham, Purushottam Dham, is the topmost pitha of rasa, rasa tattva, Vipralamba rasa. I know, Vrindavan is a rasa pit, Vipralamba rasa pit of Radharani and Krishna, you know. But still, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu took incarnation, I mean Radha Bab is more dangerous. Dangerous. Very nice. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, if you like to get the taste of Vipralamba rasa, exact and highest pita, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, the highest pita of Vipralamba rasa is Nilachal Dham. But nobody knows. They say, how possible? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there, Radha Govinda himself. Sometime Mahaprabhu expressing the mood of devotees, sometime expressing the mood of Radharani. All the time. This way actually, Vishnupriya Devi is actually before leaving home, so many topics I can discuss sometime if I get chance. Now time is limited actually, I will have to stop, have some seva. So if you have any question, you can put in front of me. Vancha kalpataroshya kipasindhu vavacha patitanang pavane bhuvashnambhya. If you have any question, you can. And day after tomorrow is Advaita Goswai Tithi. So I can try to start 4 p.m. But before that, I will have to speak in Bengali there. So you can stay here. If you can come, I can speak here. Advaita Goswai, 12 morning, I will to go there to speak Bengali. Anyway, any question? No? Any doubt? Huh? What question? Actually, we'll have to sit in chair. It is not good. I am in Vyasasana and you must sit in chair actually. You're sannyasi. Sannyasi you? No. No? My seat looks here, sannyasi. Then, acha, what happens?
Maharaj, you explained how Shri and Bhu is Lakshmi Priya.
Nila Sakti is Lila Sakti. Lila itself Nila Sakti. Lila, what kind of Lila Prabhu doing is all by Nila Sakti or Lila Sakti. It's all same. Dham. Na, Dham. Dham is Bhu Sakti. Not Lila is Lila Sakti. Don't confuse. Then Bulta, wrong Siddhanta. Any question? No?
Why did you mention in the beginning that you don't want to mention Govinda Lilamrita for Vishwanathaji Thakur?
Actually, point is...
Gauranga Lilamrita.
Actually, very shortly, I am going to publish one book. In that book, you can get clear explanation about why I am so strict, why Keshav Goswami Maharaj is so strict, why Bhaktivinoda Thakur is so strict, why Prabhupada is so strict, why Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj, Sridhar Maharaj is so strict. In details I speak. Follow. In very gradually, one by one, I give documents. There I put, you can get, I can mention also, I already mentioned. In Jaiva Dharma this is written, Chaitanya Sikhamita written, there it is written, I give all reference. What Keshav Goswami Maharaj is speaking, all. And what Jiva Goswami was speaking. In Sandarbha, one important question, I must give answer today, because you are making some curiosity among all. So I must give some answer. I cannot leave this point. Actually, Jiva Goswami Pad in Sandarbha writing that any preacher like to preach. I mean, when you can go for preaching? When you have enough bhakti. When you have sufficient bhakti, overflowing bhakti. Preaching mean you are going to inculcate bhakti. So when bhakti overflowing your heart, then and only then you can go for preaching. This nice. At least Madhyam Adhikari Uccha. Paramahansa, they are not going for preaching, but still. Anyway, Prabhupada is also Paramahansa, but still maintaining Madhyam Adhikari. To save us. Prabhupada is not sannyasi. Keshav Goswami is not sannyasi. Bhaktivinoda Puri is not sannyasi. Keshav Goswami is not. Actually, Sridhar Goswami is not sannyasi. They are all Paramahansa. Don't make any confusion. So actually, in Sandarbha, it is written, Jiva Goswami Pad written, anybody going for preaching, they should remember this point. Krishna bhakti bina nahe bhakti pavartan. It is written, to install bhakti into the heart of any bonnet soul, you need overflowing bhakti yourself. If you have no bhakti, suppose you have 100 rupees, if I want to get 50 rupees, you can get. If you are nothing, you are penniless, how you can give? So before going for preaching, anybody asking, taking permission from Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Maharaj, I like to go for preaching in foreign. What preaching? What preaching? Do bhajan. Guru Maharaj used to speak this. What preaching? Yeah, do bhajan. Guru Maharaj used to speak this. Yes. Yes, this way. Actually, Jiva Goswami was writing, if you are going for preaching, minimum Madhyam Adhikari top level. Madhyam Adhikari top level, it should be. So you have sufficient power to give reference, your character, and you know, you are yourself one example. Already I told many times, for bonded soul cannot get any inspiration to do bhajan until and unless they can see a firing example in front of them. Follow? In front of them, they can find a firing example. He is doing Hari Bhajan. Like Bhakti Siddhanta. Yes, Keshav Goswami Maharaj. They are firing. Then they can inspiration. Why at present people cannot get inspiration? Because they are not going to see any topmost example. Follow? Now, Jiva Goswami Pad giving instruction, even if you are going for preaching, maybe you have some quality for going, so you are going, but be careful. Preaching can always be done under the guidance of Bidhi Bhakti. It is the strict instruction of Jiva Goswami Pad. Under the guidance of Bidhi Bhakti, you can go for preaching. Though ultimately you can give Raga Bhakti, ultimately in mature state, but when you go for preaching, giving Diksha, Harinam, but all the time be careful, Jiva Goswami Pad. You must follow Bidhi Bhakti. It is the instruction of Jiva Goswami Pad. I love everybody, I respect everybody. But what Jiva Goswami Pad, Prabhupada speaking, so I like to give one book very shortly and trying, but alone. Okay, any question more? Any question, ma? You have any question? No? You?
Yes.
What? What question?
You explained very beautifully about Gaura Tattva. So, what is the exact reason why some persons like Jagannath Das Babaji, they left Vrindavan and came to do bhajan in Navadvip? What more can they get in Navadvip that they cannot even get in Braj?
Uh-huh. Actually, the same thing what Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained, na? That why you should go to Purushottam and Nilachal to get extra rasa, feeling. Actually, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj came here. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj was already there in Vrindavan. He is already feeling ecstatic feeling. But still, by the inspiration of Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming here, to get Vipralam Rasa, Gaur gone, taking sannyas, I can explain someday during Gaur Purnim that the Biraha Tattva, which here all Navadvipvasi, original Navadvipvasi, they are also Brajavasi. And they are in Vrindavan, they are also Brajavasi. They are Brajavasi. They are feeling from Krishna and they are feeling from Gauranga gone. Gauranga took sannyas and Krishna simply leave this place and gone. Though actually Jiva Goswami was writing, Krishna never going anywhere, but still, externally to give the excellency of rasa, we find sometime Krishna gone to Mathura, from Mathura to Dwarka, but Krishna is not in renounced order. Anyway, when you can find my heart, Krishna, Chaitanya, Krishna Chaitanya going to take in renounced order, then you can break your heart. You can break down your heart. Oh, my Nityananda first. Why? My Prabhu is Supreme Lord. Why is going to take sannyas? That's why Mahaprabhu Nityananda break the danda. I can explain this tattva after some. Very nice tattva. Anyway, any question more? No? Vancha kalpadar vasik vasana. Okay. Anyway.